We're in Windows Blue 8.1. I'm going to show you how to find the restart option. So you can, from anywhere in any screen you're in, just scroll over to the right with your mouse and then choose settings, choose power, and then choose restart.